been discussing with someone on my channel the point of breaking the cycle. At what point do we realize that we can't keep blaming each other? So let me give you an example. We were talking about how I posed the question, if someone has behaviors or actions that are considered bad or not beneficial to the whole, that harm other people or disregard other people or don't consider other people, that's, you know, quote unquote bad behavior. And so my question is, where do you think this bad behavior comes from? Do you think people are inherently bad? I guess that's one question that religion would have you believe, that we are inherently evil. I don't believe that. I don't prescribe to that belief. I believe that a baby born into this world is innocent and pure. And what happens is that baby is shown how to be and who to be through the actions of those around it, through the actions of the adults. But those adults were once babies, seeing the same example. So there's a cycle happening. There's a generational sin happening, where every year, every generation is being exposed to the previous generation's fucked upness. And we're just recreating the past. And so at what point do we break the cycle? Whose responsibility is it to break the cycle? Because if people who are walking around and are bad people and doing bad things and they're just all fucked up, and you see that what they're doing is fucked up and is not in the interest of everyone else, but they don't see it, they don't understand it, where is the responsibility then? Because from my perspective, if they don't understand what they're doing and I do, then that's my responsibility to show a different way, to show a different example. It's my responsibility to understand people are the way that they are because they were taught to be the way that they are, because they didn't have another example. It's my responsibility to understand that people are not going to change by us pointing a finger or condemning them. People are going to change by seeing another way, just like the child who saw the one way that was not best for all. We have to show them a different way, and that works for adults. You know, we see each other and we see our actions, and we can read each other. You know, nothing is hidden. Everything is exposed. We can see it. You know when someone's lying to you. You know when someone's manipulating you. You know when you're manipulating and lying to yourself. And you know when you're manipulating and lying to other people. So there is an awareness that each person has to take responsibility for. But ultimately, the only responsibility you have to worry about is your own. Because it's your life. You're living your life. And you're seeing what you're seeing. And you're thinking what you're thinking. That is your responsibility. And the actions you take, that is your responsibility. And the example that you leave, that is your responsibility. People see you. And that's the responsibility that we have, to share and present and show that we understand and we don't blame. We don't blame you for who you are and what you've done. But let me show you there's another way. We don't have to exist like this.